So coach, first of all, what was your first reaction when you knew that you're going to play against Žalgiris 2 weeks ago?
First reaction is to send a message to Šaras and to congratulate them for great result. Behind that, nothing. I believe Žalgiris deserved to be in playoff because they play excellent at the end of the competition with some problems during the season, but they play really very good last month with very impressive victories outside, case of game yesterday in Piakos, Maccabi and Real Madrid, and 3 games at home. So we know that they are a team that they always fight from the first until last second. This is something that Šaras have like character, and I believe that players follow him. And okay, playoff games, never any playoff series easy. I believe that will be very tough for both teams.
Žalgiris is on a huge wave, but what is the current situation with Fenerbahce? What kind of shape you're experiencing right now?
Good, everything okay.
Your team has won all the games at home. You have a record wins in a regular season, 25 wins. Is this the best Fenerbahce version that you've had in recent years?
This is the point that I will try to talk to my players. We need to forget everything. This is the only way. Everything this is past. We have in front of us, I will repeat one more time, very tough and very difficult game. We know quality that have Žalgiris. We try to prepare ourselves best possible way. We have also some problem inside of the team, some injured players. But no time to, you know, to cry or to think so much about this. Game is tomorrow, come to the court and to try to play the best possible game.
You mentioned injured players. How much the team is missing Geoffrey?
Important player. He's an important player. He's almost 2 months out. And we don't know really the day that he will come back. But however, the rest of the players are over here. And this is that we have.
How ready is Jan? And also how injuries is part of basketball. But yeah, how it mixes everything when it's in the same position?
Oh, Jan has a big wish to help the team, this is obvious. He makes just 3 practices and everything is a question. We'll see. The very good and very positive is this, that he really wants to help the team. So it's not something new for Jan. He's always ready to sacrifice himself and to play for the team. No reason to be something different tomorrow and all the series that we play. But however, we will see.
Coach, would you agree that out of all EuroLeague teams, Žalgiris is the most similar to Fenerbahce in terms of playing style?
Oh, this is your job. You probably think about that. Always it's possible to, you know, to compare some things and to see some similarities or not. However, I believe that their team, I will insist on that, that they fight a lot. They have very clear strategy, offensively, defensively. They play with big aggressiveness defensively. And also they run, they like to run the court. They have shooters, they're a good team, definitely.
Coach, you got the best winning percentage this year in EuroLeague with Fenerbahce. Is it the strongest Fenerbahce team you coached?
You're a little bit late. We just I just give answer to this question, but I will repeat one more time. It's time to forget this. Now it's playoff time, so to prepare ourselves for this. Don't think so much about that is past.
Is pressure different playing just one game like last year in semifinals and playing series like this year? Is pressure on the favorites like you different?
What kind of pressure?
I mean, when you have only one game and when you have like at least 3 to 5 games.
Okay, one game is one game. You know how you know, you win or you go home, how they say. But in a playoff series, you have more possibility for sure because it's more game. The rule is very simple. Somebody needs 3 victories, so it's absolutely different.
Geoffrey Laverne is expected to return next week.
Some of you will answer
to that. Already.
No, he's not ready. He will not play. He's not ready. It's impossible for him to play. even didn't start to practice.
Is there any other injury worries?
No, everybody else is okay.
Tuk-tuk! Kasten! Sibetal test!